strawberry fresh cream ice cream milkshake or strawberry fresh cream ice cream smoothie. Today we are going to make strawberry fresh cream ice cream milkshake or strawberry fresh cream ice cream smoothie. The ingredients are fresh strawberries, 5 to 6 in number, honey. This can be added. Ice cream. Here we have taken vanilla ice cream. Take off the leaves from the strawberry. Put in the strawberries. Put in around 200 to 300 ml of ice cream, around 5 to 6 scoops. Put in around 150 ml of fresh cream. Put in around 700 ml of milk. Put in 20 to 25 ml of honey. If you want to use sugar, that can be used as well, but honey is a little bit more healthier. Close. Now beat it in the mixer. Thank you. strawberry fresh cream ice cream smoothie is now ready and can be served. This can be decorated with chocolate sauce on top. This is the final strawberry fresh cream ice cream milkshake. A very easy and delicious beverage which can be made easily at home. If you like the video, please like, comment, share, subscribe and press the notification button.